My name is Lili Mané. I'm the director of West African Vocational Schools, WAVS, in Guinea-Bissau. Guinea-Bissau is located in West Africa. It's one of the poorest countries in the world that is witnessing a lot of political instability that makes the situation of the country to be worse. You can see that a lot of youth in Guinea-Bissau are not employed, but they have skills, they have strengths, they can give their contribution to Guinea-Bissau, but they are not employed. Why? Because our system itself doesn't pay attention on the young people to give them opportunity. We really need education, because education is a base that can be an alicerce for somebody to take care of himself. WAVS School has been operated for about 10 years now. It trained people to have different skills, like in the mechanic, welding. We have computer classes, we have English and French. But the courses that we are offering has a lot of benefit for the community, because if you can see, it is the only center in here in Canchungo that offer this kind of training, so they can learn to do something in their own villages or town. WAVS is making a big impact in the community, not only in Canchungo, but in the region of Kasheo and Guinea-Bissau in general. A lot of people in the community, they were trained here in the mechanic, welding. They are not now working and taking care of their own family. And even those who are not taking care of a larger number of people, they can be able to solve their own problem without relying on others. Because WAVS School believe that to train somebody to have skills, that's not enough. It is trying to bring people to Christ. That's why before starting classes, we have that 10 minutes that we take to share the word of God, to pray together and help each other. That will help the person to do the job more appropriately in different way. That is like you are not going to cheat people. You will do with your job with honesty. You will charge fair prices for the work that you are doing. You will be responsible. All these qualities, whether it is in a technical way or religious side of it, it has a lot of value. So a lot of students that are attending this school that never heard about the word of God, they did not know Christ before they became Christian. And they start attending church because of the relationship that they have with their teachers. They saw that the religious experience that they are having is helping them a lot. So I think that has a very big impact in the community.